To boost growth and lift sentiment, the RBI has eased cash reserve ratio requirement of commercial banks for sectors with multiplier effect, including the residential housing segment. The other sector which would benefit from the decision are automobiles and micro, small and medium enterprises. Real estate developers were disappointed a lot with the budget not presenting any major step to bail out the sector that is facing the brunt of the liquidity crisis plaguing the financial sector for the past 18 months. Non-banking financial companies are under acute pressure as their real bad loan is higher than reported, especially in real estate. A sharp slowdown in real estate and automobile sector has raised fears that bad loan of NBFCs will almost double in the financial year 2021. Rating agency CRISIL has warned. Runwal Developers, one of the leading real estate developers in Mumbai, has bagged three prestigious awards under various categories at CNN News 18 Real Estate and Business Excellence Award. The awards were held at St. Regis at Mumbai and witnessed the presence of prominent names from the real estate and corporate fraternity. Ongoing metro rail projects in Kolkata have been allotted ₹1,542 crores for the financial year 2020 and 2021, with the East-West Metro receiving the highest share of ₹905 crores. Depending on the progress of work, demands will be placed for additional funds, which is normally provided in the revised estimate. That was all for this week. We will be back next week. Until then, stay updated and don't forget to cast your vote.